evening. Good evening, one and all. Welcome back to the Stagger Inn. Hopefully you are receiving me loud and clear.
Good evening, one and all.
And yes, I think it's on. Looks like it's working. A wee bit of a last-minute surprise for y'all. Had the day off, and I'd planned to come on tonight, but I thought I'm going to just wait a wee bit until around tea time, and then we'll give you a wee surprise instead. And just before, I just had my dinner there, and just as I put my plate away, I realised that the small fish tank in the kitchen was leaking. So I've just been running around trying to clean up the fish tank and the water and empty the fish tank. So I think I've got to the bottom of the problem, cleaned it up, and just made it slightly late, 10 past 8, but I'm sure that will not will not cause any harm. So here we are. We are on. Oh, everything's tuned in, ready to go. So we'll have a couple of jigs and get ourselves going. And yeah, if you can share the video with your friends, that would be fabulous. Thank you very much. That was a set of jigs, just to get warmed up, get the fingers going as well. And yeah, I did shut the door. So we've got Tiger, he's actually sitting behind me tonight. He's got a new friend up there, courtesy of Joan from the Stagger Inn, so he's got a sheep up there keeping him company. But for those that are wondering where he really is, he's sitting on the floor at my feet here. But you'll no doubt see him on one of his many beds tonight. Cheers to the Dandy Dancers. It's very nice and refreshing tonight, and just what's needed after cleaning out a fish tank. Right, I'm just getting the tablet and everything loaded up, so just playing a wee bit from memory at the moment. But we'll do a wee selection of some Scottish sing-along waltzes for you. Feel free to join in. Thank you very much. Wee selection of sing-along waltzes. Hi to Helen. Tuned in there. Helen's says the comments are growing up that fast that she can't keep up with them. But she said she'll just fortunately say hello. And the old Mule Mill, Naver Bay, all these tunes that Derek used to sing, and just coming up just past 2 years there. But always in our thoughts. And without Derek and Bill, I probably wouldn't be sitting playing what I'm playing tonight. So. Lots of thanks to them. Now, where are we going next? I think we'll have a two-step. If I get the right button here. This is Iris, straight in with the first request for tonight. And it's for a tune written by Neil Hardy. It's a great tune. And it was written for Jim Watson. And it was greatly entitled Jim Watson Shetland Two-Step, because he's always up there at the festival. Jim and I, and they have a great time, and they've been to nearly every festival apart from just one recently where they weren't too well, but glad to see that they're making good health again and they're out and about at the accordion clubs and dances. So Jim and Irene might be tuned in tonight, so here we go for Iris, a request. Jim Watson, Shetland Two-Step by Neil Hardy. There you go, the boss has arrived. It's funny, Susan gave me this stool ages ago when I had my piano. And it's never been my seat, it's always been Tiger's stool. Anyway, he's in for the night, I think. You in for the night? That's good. Don't want you going outside. It's too wet outside tonight, again. It's just been raining constantly for the past wee while. Right, set of reels this time. Starting off with Roxburgh Castle, I have no idea where we'll end up. We'll be right back. Thank you. Here's a request. There's Pest. Wag. Nice to see Annie's flown in, direct from Shetland, although she's asking for the snow waltz, so I'm kind of concerned that she's maybe got caught up in some other stuff during there. Yeah, Helen's saying she's worried, is anyone else going to the craft fair? So in December, a date for your diary, on the 8th of December, we will be having a craft fair in the morning right through to just after lunchtime in the Salutation Hotel again. And then this year we're going to have a Christmas dance in the afternoon followed by Christmas dinner. So nothing's on sale yet for it, but just to give you advance warning that you might want to come along for either the craft fair. If you want a stall at the craft fair, then we'll be looking for stall holders soon. So plenty chance to get your knitting needles out and get knitting. Thanks again to everyone that came along to the Stagger Inn weekend 2 weekends ago. It's quite scary to think it's 2 weekends ago. Or was it 2 weekends ago? It was. It was such a great weekend. So good to see everyone again. And it was just fun and friendship all weekend with lots of laughter and fun and lots of music. And probably the best yet. Really enjoyed it. And we had a chosen charity over the weekend. We do a big charity every night on the Saturday each year. And this year was in honour of Tiger. So we had the Edinburgh Dog and Cat Home, which is local to here. So it's Tiger's territory, really. But we were told by Lorna and Gillian just how much the donations that they received would help all the pets that they have and the owners looking after their pets and loved ones. And we were great to make £740 on the night, plus a few collection tins to go back to them. And what I decided tonight, that if you do make a donation tonight, the money tonight will go to the Edinburgh Dog and Cat Home, because I know that some of yous weren't able to attend the weekend but might like to contribute. So if there is any donations tonight, that's where they will be going. So I'm just letting you all know just now before you do anything. And I'm hopefully going to catch up with them in the next week and a half to hand over the collection tins and maybe a wee bit extra to help all the dogs and cats out there. So here's the Snow Waltz requested by Wag, Pest, Annie. Thank you. always like playing them two together. I'll need to learn Springtime in the Rockies. I've not got the I've not got the music for that one, but definitely get it on the list. Right, here we go. Charles is asking for a set of marches to dance to. Where are you dancing about? You'll be dancing in the living room. Let's have a look, see what we've got here. What we'll do, older set from one of my CDs. It's the Argyle Arms Cayley. And then Julich Cottage. Good tunes here. Colin Finlayson composition and Fiona McMillan's. I always associate that drink, Mary, with a hangover drink in Shetland. In Shetland at the festival in October, once you've had a few drinks, the next morning you usually feel a wee bit peely-wally. And a strong coffee is good, but a port and brandy is usually the cure to get you back and going again. So that's quite interesting. Good reminder. A few people asking if it's a new accordion. It isn't. It's about 1980s, this one. I actually bought this about a year and a half ago, but it doesn't have my MIDI in it. And I bought it because it's half the weight of the Merino, which is a lot better for my back. Because playing a Merino every day and every night during the week soon adds up. So I've always fancied one of these Crucianellis and played 8 bars of it in the shop and thought that's the one. So I must say a massive thank you to John Morgan, who has spent the last 2 or 3 months fitting the MIDI for me and doing all the extra electronics that I've asked him to do to make my life a lot easier when I'm playing. And he sorted out my drum machine, the whole lot, and I take my hat off to you, John. You've done a superb job, and you've made my life a lot easier as well. So thank you so much. So yes, I'm enjoying it. It's a nice bright accordion as well. It's got a good punch to it, and it's also got some mics inside, so I don't have microphone stands to worry about, which is lovely. So there we go. That's a wee bit of fun tonight because I'm experimenting with all the different bits in it. So we'll do your two favourite tunes that y'all like each week. It's The Crack and The Kiwi. Is it The Crash at Craigmore Hall, isn't it? And The Kiwi Snipers. See, Helen's asked for something, but I don't know what she's asked for. So if you write it now, Helen, I might see it in time. Good evening, David Waddong tuned there. Hope you're well, David. Tiger, well, you're back on your chair. I think Tiger's tired. He's had a big supper for his tea, and then he watched his dad eat a nice big steak. And he never, well, he got a wee bit. Just a tiny bit, though. So, because you enjoyed your dinner, didn't you? You look tired. Yes. I was trying to work out the other day how old Tiger actually was. Tiger's coming on 10 now. He's been with me a good while now, haven't you? Ah, Joyce's poker. Trouble's poker. Okay. This is a tune that I wrote myself a wee while ago. A wee whiley. It was written on the 28th of July 2018, to be precise. And it was written for Joyce, and it's called Joyce T. Wilson's Birthday Poker, because T is for trouble. We'll be right back. Joyce T. Wilson's birthday poker. I'll say good evening to some of the YouTube lounge. We've got Gordon Copeland. I think he's on both lounge, actually. He's flicking between the bar and the lounge, I think. Andrea Webster, the same. Old Grumpy down there in Dumfries, wet and miserable. Same here. And it's, well, it's, at least it's getting lighter at night. That's something positive. Helen Knight says, love this music, keeps my toes tapping. That's good. That's what we like to hear. And Rod's tuned down there in Clovenfords in the Scottish Borders. Which is great. I noticed Dean's just tuned in. I've not seen Dean on for him, but I've not been on for a while, so that explains it. But he's tuned in from Buffalo. So great to have you on, Dean. Hope that everything's well with you. And yes. Great to see Declan on. Declan Ainger is tuned in. You must have a night off or you're playing later. It'll be one or the other. But good to see you on. And Helen's asking for the Dambusters and the Muppets. No, we have no kazoos at the Stagger Inn. They've been banned, actually. Banned. And I don't know if I want to hear a kazoo again. Here's a set of reels whilst I contemplate playing the Dambusters for a kazoo. We'll be right back. we go. Great to see Dave Borthwick on. Hope you had a safe trip back the day after, Dave, from Castle Douglas. That was a cracking night. Very enjoyable. In fact, that reminds me, I don't know if Gerald will be tuned in tonight, but he asked me to play a couple of tunes on the show, and I've got two of them, but no the third one. Gerald, now where did he email me? There we go. That's in here, Gerald. He was looking for Bonnie Kirk Gold Bay, The Lights of Lochindal, and Dark New Chapel. But I don't know that one. So we'll do Bonnie Kirk Gold Bay, and we'll do The Lights of Lochindal, and maybe do something like the US Tramping song or something like that. See where we go. Who knows? That's interesting. Yes, it's that one, Maggie and Heather. I'm scared to pronounce it in case I say it wrong. but yes, if anyone's got the dots, I'd be grateful to see them. And then perhaps I could play one of these for Gerald the next time that we're on. That one. Right. Let's see where we go with this. I don't know the laughing accordion, I'm afraid, Vida. Sorry. That's the one that's got that. I think. Try and find that one as well. I don't know who wrote it. I think it's a sort of one of these traditional tunes, possibly. Jim McLeod played it, I believe. Thank you. dark Neve. Oh, that was a wee favourite of mine, Country Roads. It's quite funny. Here's a question that'll get you all talking. What did you have for your dinner tonight? In fact, that reminds me, I've got tins of condensed milk boiling in the kitchen, so don't let me forget. They've been on the boil for about 4 hours, turning them into sweet caramel. How lovely. Very nice. Let's have a shot at some of this stuff. Liver and... Oh, liver. Oh. I guess it's fine, liver. I'm not too sure. Dad used to eat liver all the time, but I don't think I've seen him eating it for a while. I'm going to have a wee shot at these. I don't know how they'll go. Great to see Kaitan, and thank you very much for your message. And I'm very glad that you like your tune. It was a wee surprise. I thought, I'm not going to tell you until the book's out and you see it. So nice to have a dance. And if Roof's there tonight as well, I think there's a book on its way to Roof. So keep your eyes peeled. I couldn't find any ready-made caramel, so I'm having to boil it. Anyway, it'll make it worth it when I get my banoffee pie tomorrow. It'll be offee pie, though. Right. Here we go. spent a bit in the middle there because I was trying to find a certain instrument, and I got it on the wrong page. I wonder what it actually is. Good fun. That's what it is. Good fun. Isn't that interesting? Right, we've got a modern waltz this time. Someone asked me earlier on, the Tiger storybook, I think they're in your sales box in the car. I think. So we made a Tiger story. So thank you very much for those that have bought the Tiger book, Tiger's Dreamy Tales, it's called. It's on the website, Ewan Galloway's shop. And it's a wee story all about Tiger. He's even been cartoonised, haven't you? Turned into a cartoon. And it's got pictures at... Oh, that's me. It's got pictures at the end of it as well, where you can colour them in if you want to, or you can photocopy them and colour in as many Tigers as you like. Right, here's a wee modern waltz. It's the Dark Island. Okay, we'll stick with a modern waltz one more time and play a request that Grant's just put in, which is lovely to see. And that is because it's Frank and Elizabeth Morrison's anniversary today. So wishing them both a very happy anniversary. And here for you both is the anniversary waltz. Wishing Frank and Elizabeth a happy anniversary and hope you've had a wonderful day on your travels. I just read that you were heading back home in the car from dinner. Fred asked me to wish Duncan and Cloven Fords a very happy birthday for the 18th of this month. So hope that you have a wonderful birthday as well. And anyone else that's celebrating birthdays, anniversaries and weddings, I hope you have a fabulous time and a wonderful time. Right, back to some Scottish stuff for a wee while. See where we go. Set of jigs. Back to the jigs. Yes, I do like a good jig. Good to see Jimmy Little in. Hope you're well, Jimmy. Good to see you on. Jacqueline Waltz, we'll get that one. We'll do that one in a couple. We'll just had a couple of waltzes, but I'll not forget. Don't worry. And good to see Gerald on. I hope you heard your other two tunes earlier on. And I believe Heather's sent me the music for the other tune, which is great. Power of the internet. Still got a few tuned in the YouTube lounge. Good evening to you all. I hope you're well. Someone in tonight called the gaming world. It says really great entertainment tonight. So thank you very much. Good to hear. I'm glad that you're enjoying it. Right, there we go. So, set of jigs. Irish jigs. Why not? Glasgow Reel, yes, we'll definitely have that at some point. There was a few messages there that popped up. I'll try and read, catch up on them here. Ruby McWilliam says, I am celebrating my 85th birthday tomorrow and the Jacqueline Waltz is one of my favourite tunes. So we'll play that next for you and Angie, who asked for it earlier on. And then we'll have some Shetland Reels for Mark. And I noticed there was a few birthdays there as well. So if you've got birthdays, anniversaries, hope you have a great time. As promised, the Jacqueline Waltz, made famous by the one and only Waltz star. I hope you're not expecting me to stand up and kick my feet.
Happy birthday. We'll be right back.
Here we go, some Shetland reels for Mark, who was asking for those earlier on. I noticed Keith's just joined us. In fact, do you know what? I think if I push this button here. I think I've got Keith's type of music on here somewhere. So my brother likes boom, boom, boom music. I wonder if it's like this. That's quite cool, eh? Let's go try and do something for you, but I don't think I can do it. Probably saved everyone. Is that better, Keith? Oh, dearie me. Terrible. Terrible. Right, here we go. Something else. Thank you. Thank you very much. Lots of people tuned in all over the place. Stephen Eccles is tuned in. He says, what a better way to start his birthday weekend's celebrations than a wee dram at the Stagger Inn. So cheers, Stephen. Hope you have a great weekend and a good birthday. Lovely. Right, some sing-along two-steps this time, seeing as we're in a singing mood for a wee while. No, he's sound asleep. I think he just switches off, or he's got used to this racket. Great to see Ian in. Ian Fow, hour late for my birthday last Sunday, age 87. 87, did I say that right? Hopefully I did. But maybe you could play the Bluebell Poker for me. I'd be delighted to. Ian's a great composer. He's written tons of great tunes. And I'm very lucky to have a tune he wrote for me, Ewan Galloway's Reel. So for your birthday, Ian, I hope you had a great day. And this is the Bluebell Poker, especially for you. Graham, that's great that you've got wonderful headphones that no one you can't hear what anyone says, as long as they're not shouting fire. It could be a bit of a disaster, couldn't it? Get out the house. Oh, it's warm tonight. It's warm in here. Great to see you on, Jack. Tell you something, I'd love to see 186 people fit in this room. Hey, what do you think? Hello? Hey, you sleepy? Because I'm a way back to sleep, Dad. Speaking of that, we've not seen Chief Inspector Lyle on tonight, have we? He's maybe out on business. Trying to catch the criminals of Fife. He's out and about there. Right, chuck some requests in. If I see them, I will do my best to play them. If you all put them in at the same time, though, it's quite hard to play them all at the same time. It would just sound like this. I hope it's not the heat. It's in the slow cooker, so hopefully it'll be okay. Here's a wee set of something. There's a request earlier on from Jeremy. I don't know if it's in here or not. Asking for Callum's Road. I'm not quite sure what one to use for it. This is a new machine that's getting tested to the limits tonight. We'll have Callum's Road as a country shuffle. Sorrento Thoughts, I'll need to learn your waltzes, Grant. I'll do my best. Wild Rose of the Mountain. Right. Okay, got a few there. That'll keep me going. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Callum's Road, playing that one for Jeremy Vick, who's tuned in before. Robert Kane's tuned in, says, great to have something to listen to whilst in hospital. I hope that nothing's too serious, and I hope you're feeling a bit better soon, but I'm glad that you've got something to listen to in the hospital. Share it with the ward if you want, and can maybe get some requests from them all. Right, next up was Sorrento Thoughts for Irene up in Shetland. Bonnie Shetland. Not be long till the festival. Woohoo!
Hello, Daniel. Quack, quack.
Especially for Ducky, seeing as Daniel's here. For those that don't know Daniel, for those new Stagger Inners that have tuned in, Daniel's in the Royal Navy, sailing around the world, attacking pirates, and keeping our shores clear of pirates. But Daniel was the one right at the beginning of lockdown that set up the very first GoFundMe page. And really, if it wasn't for that right at the beginning, then I would probably have been working in B&Q right now and maybe not be playing the box. So it's great that Daniel's been able to tune in tonight. And I hope that everything's going well for him and everything back home. And especially, seeing as you're tuned in tonight, especially for you, this is your signature tune. Thank you. There we go. A couple of tunes for Daniel. Do you know the tune The Cameron Highlanders? My dad was in The Cameron Highlanders for 20 years playing the bagpipes. I do know the tune The Cameron Highlanders, so we'll play it next for you. Do a wee set of sort of pipe marches, I think would be good. I'm just having a look and blocking one person. 2 seconds. Block. There you go. Goodbye. Gone. That's one gone. Hopefully that stops that. Right. Hopefully that stopped that. I don't understand random people. Have nothing better to do with their lives. Right, I think that stopped it. Looks okay. It was someone that had 14 friends on Facebook. Wow. Gone. Right, Cameron Highlanders. Say, has anyone got a fan? But there's one in the room already turned on. It's not very loud, not very powerful enough. Could play a tune. That's just giving me an idea, actually. shouldn't you do stuff like that? Right, here we go. Yep, that's about right.
Thank you.
I don't know what I'm doing in August, Helen. Just need to let me know the date. Anything's possible. Right. Another two popular favourite tunes that are on the new CD called Happy Hour at the Stagger Inn, which is in the box here. Sorry, Tiger. There we go. For those that haven't seen it yet, Happy Hour at the Stagger Inn. There's 19 tracks in it. It's got the Grace Rennick Polka by Ian MacPhail, the Northlands, 6-8 Pipe Marches, the Dark Island, Gaelic Waltzes, which we've not had tonight, a set of Quick Steps, Iris Nicholson's favourite, Ingram's 35, Stagger Inn Polka by the late Alan Barnett, John McDonald's March, Shetland Medley, Anne-Marie Waltz, Hebridean Scottishes, all sorts of stuff out now, while stocks last. And I've decided only to get so many because it's getting so hard to sell CDs now, so when they're gone... they're gone. So if you want them, head on to the website. Right, so on that note, here is Iris Nicholson's favourite and Ingram's 35 for y'all. There was a waltz I was trying to find earlier on. I could not find it, and I think I've just come across it on my tablet. I have. Took me ages to try to find it earlier on. Right, here is a Blair Douglas tune that I've not managed to play for a while because I lost the music. But it's a tune called the New Ireland Waltz. And it says in the notes, in bygone days, Irish emigrants referred to America by this name, the New Ireland Waltz. Hello to Cecil, who's tuned in there. He says he was near the door earlier on, or in the area. He should have popped in and said hello. Me and Tiger would have been delighted to say hello. He could have even been sitting. There's a spare seat at the side here. And they're both, and there's one there. They could both have been here. Right, here we go. See how this goes.
Thank you.
waltzes there, the Sky Glen Waltz and Margaret's Waltz. Sorry, I kept seeing the Sky Glen Waltz, but the comment kept popping up the screen there, so never managed to catch it all, I'm afraid. But there we go. Set off. Ah, now there's something new on this. Reels and jigs, there you go. And done. Happy birthday, Gabor. Gabor's tuned in there from Budapest. Lovely to see you on. Hope you're well. Right, some jigs and reels. Here we go. We'll be right back. Right, I've got to do a couple more, and then that'll be me for tonight. We do a sort of set of hold down type tunes, hopefully. Not sure if they'll be in the right order of anything at all, but it'll be good fun at the same time. So we'll see how we go. Tiger's quite content. So is Tiger on the bar. Great to see Jane and Brian tuned in. Hope you're both well. I'll do my best, Grant. Let's see how we go.
Thank you.
I do like a caramelised kitchen. So, see what it looks like when we go through. I'm sure it'll be okay. In fact, it should just about be ready, and I've not even got the biscuit bases made for it. So it's definitely going to be an offy pie when I get through to it. Right, there's a wee message here from Jane Rose. And it says that it's Brian's birthday today. So happy birthday, Brian. Hope that you're having a great birthday and a nice evening. And Jane has requested the tune that I always love trying to play. It's probably the best word for it. The Cuckoo Clock. We've just returned from the... What's that? Cuckoo Nest. I'm not sure what it is. So this will be the last set of reels, and then we'll do a wee mixture of tunes to finish off. But I hope you've had a great birthday, Brian, wherever you have been tonight. Right, so we'll finish off with a wee mixture of various items for this evening. Just thought to say thank you very much if you've tuned in. If you have made a donation towards the Edinburgh Cat and Dog Home tonight, thank you very much. It'll be a nice extra wee surprise when I go and visit them, and I know that they'll appreciate it very much. So if you've made a donation tonight, I did say at the beginning of the show that donations for tonight would go to the wonderful Edinburgh Dog and Cat Home on behalf of Tiger here, who's sitting having a good snooze. Now, we're near the end of tonight, so good luck to us all. Here we go.
I can't. How did you... Sorry, Tags.
Is that fitting there?
Oh. Dangerous.
Very dangerous. Across the hills runs a trowy burn, and the folk that wander there at night see the trowies at every turn. With the peery ones and the sheeny hands and the clays upon the tays, and if two meets a neighbour man, he'll turn to thee and say, "You've been a warro on a trow today, you've been a warro on a trow." There the wildest best to her the scene, and the glove be with a blood redeen, and the worst of them is all is the peery heftin' with just the one claw. He'll clue ye to woo ye, ye cleese and ah, you've been a warro on a trow. They light the peery lights and they dance their trowy reel. They twist and they turn and they brew up in the burn and sing their songs as well. Then they set and watch and the folk they catch bluff and chase them out the rods. They giggle and they grin when they see you got in turned and they hud among the clods. I've been a warro on a trow today, you've been a warro on a trow. They're the wildest pest to her a seen and they gluffed in with a blood redeen, and the worst of them is is the peery heftin' with just the one claw. He'll clue ye to woo ye, ye cleese and ah, you've been a warro on a trow. Been a warro on a trow. There we go. Thank you very much, everyone, for tuning in to the Stagger Inn again. It's been great being able to get a night off to come and play for y'all. I've tried to keep a night off every month, so my next return will be in May. The 10th of May, which is when we also announce the Stagger Inn weekend for those wanting to come and stay at the Stagger Inn weekend in Perth next year, Easter weekend. Dates for your diary, 4th of August, there will be there's a Radio GH day going to be held just outside Midlothian on the 4th of August, and it's going to be run the same way as an accordion and fiddle club. It's in a wee village hall called North Middleton, all going well. So that's the 4th of August, put that in your diary. And the 8th of December, we're having a Christmas craft fair again at the Salutation, followed by a dance and a Christmas dinner. And tickets will be on sale for that in due course, with great rates from the hotel as well, looking after all the Stagger Inn family, which is lovely. Until I see you again, take care, look after your loved ones. Hope that if you're in hospital, Robert, take care, get better soon, hopefully he'll be out and about again. And thanks for all your support tonight, especially to the Edinburgh Dog and Cat Home, but also to Tiger here, sitting listening to all my music. So take care, everyone, and we'll see you again soon at the Stagger Inn. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Good night, everyone. Thank you.